I would say definitely for actresses, two things. Firstly, make sure it's really what you want to do. Because I think that there are a lot of times where people say they want to be actors, but it's actually connected to something else. It's connected to the idea of fame. But like, I think that's a very tricky way to look at it. Because the craft of acting is a beautiful thing, and it takes a lot of devotion and dedication. It's an art form. And so I'm always like, please make sure that this is your calling and your gifting, and that you're doing it from that place. All time for free. It has to come from that place. If it doesn't, then you know, I'm a bit of an artistic snob. So I'm like, do it because you love it. Don't do it for the fame. That stuff doesn't really come to a lot of people. And you know, and that's okay. You know, if it came to me or not, I would still be doing it. You know, and so that's what I would definitely say. Make sure this is truly your calling and your gifting, where you can most contribute and be, you know, at your best self. And that you can love craft. That would be my advice, being I would also say that in terms of pursuing your dreams, I think, you know, it's really about really being connected to what thoughts you're generating, you know, what's going on with you, you know, your heart, your mind, your spirit. What sort of thoughts are you generating? Do you have a belief in the calling, in the vision you have, and are you living a life that's in pursuit of it? You know what I mean? Because I do believe that, especially living in the West, you know, if you are of African descent here or in France or wherever, we have access to a lot. And so we have no excuse. We really have to now, you know, just really put ourselves to the task of pursuing what we feel we must pursue with full commitment, and not allow ourselves to let ourselves off the hook, to make excuses. Ask anyone who I've taught acting to in Zimbabwe. I cannot stand excuses. Nothing that really upsets me. Because an excuse is a way of saying, I'm a victim and I can't do it. And if you're doing that, your dreams will not be achieved. You have to not give yourself any excuses. And I think that it's an exciting moment for us, you know, for many of the diaspora across the world. It's an exciting time. We can actually, things have been really laid out, so we can really pursue our dreams fully. And so I really would encourage you